Pope Francis went outside the Vatican walls to inaugurate the exhibition, Calligraphy for Dialogue, at the Pontifical Lateran University. The exhibition aims for interreligious and cultural dialogue and is a tribute to Cardinal John Luis Taran. It consists of 24 pieces by an artist from Saudi Arabia, Othman Al-Khuzayam, who accompanied the Pope as he showed him his works of art. Then the Pope entered the main hall of the university, where he was welcomed with these words by the rector. The university is preparing for the Global Compact on Education for Peace, convened by the Pope for May 2020.
Grazie per questo momento che chiude la riflessione di una giornata dedicata ai temi dell'educazione, ai temi della pace, ai temi dei diritti fondamentali.
Pope Francis gave more details about why he decided to convene this World Day at the Vatican. He's invited people from various fields to the event, from professors to religious and political leaders.
Educare alla pace richiede di dare sollievo e risposta a coloro, molti purtroppo, che i conflitti e le guerre condannano a morte o costringono a abbandonare gli affetti, le abitazioni, i paesi d'origine.
Pope Francis explained that new generations need an education to learn how to communicate and live together.
Di fronte alla mancanza di pace, non basta invocare la libertà dalla guerra, proclamare diritti o anche utilizzare l'autorità nelle sue diverse forme. Occorre soprattutto mettersi in discussione, recuperare la capacità di stare tra le persone.
In next year's May meeting, interreligious dialogue will play a fundamental role. That's why the Pope remembered Cardinal John Luis Taran. He was prefect of the Vatican Dicastery in charge of relations with other faiths. He died in 2018, and Pope Francis defined him as an example of a man who knew how to construct peace through dialogue.